John C. Dunham STEM Partnership School may be closing at the end of the 2021-2022 school year. The school is housed on the campus of Aurora University, which manages its operations. It serves students in 3rd through 8th grades from Indian Prairie, Batavia, East Aurora, and West Aurora school districts. The school's governing board sent out a letter in January letting community members know they paused new enrollment and were reviewing the school's model. But a recent meeting by that board has caused some parents to fear that the school may be dissolved.
There's a parent group on Facebook, and one of the parents whose child their homeschool is in Batavia, he said that at one of the board meetings, it was an issue that came up about the closure of all of the school, and none of the 4 districts would no longer be feeding into it, and that all of the school districts had already agreed on this.
Today, an email from Batavia's chief academic officer, Brad Newkirk, was sent out saying the district partners would be submitting letters to cease operations at the school at the end of the 2021-2022 school year. In an email to NCTV17, District 204's Executive Director of Communications, Janet Buglio, said no decision has been made on John C. Dunham, and its board is planning to have discussions with the respective boards in April. The John C. Dunham STEM Partnership School began instruction in August 2014. The school has a hands-on learning approach with students working in groups to simulate real-world models. The program also partners with businesses and nonprofits to offer field trips, funding, and learning materials. 8 students from each district are selected via a lottery system each year to be enrolled into the school that specializes in science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. One of those students is 12-year-old Paul Chance. He pleaded with District 204's board last night not to close the school.
Taking away the STEM school is taking away my chance to succeed. It feels like being punished for someone else not being able to keep their promise to bring the STEM model back to the home district so more students like me would have access.
Of the approximately 200 students enrolled into John C. Dunham, 50 of them are from District 204. At the time of this recording, an online petition has over 560 signatures to save the STEM school. IPSD 204's board will discuss John C. Dunham School at its April 12th meeting. For Naperville News 17, I'm Christian Canizal.